Tonight, a possible medical breakthrough. A new experimental drug is showing promise in the fight against Alzheimer's disease. Drug maker Eli Lilly says its monthly antibody infusion slowed cognitive decline by 35% in clinical trials. It works by reducing brain plaque that causes declines in memory, thinking, and the ability to perform tasks. The drug does carry a risk of brain swelling and bleeding that can be fatal in rare cases. Lilly plans to apply for FDA approval in the coming weeks.